Alex here, and we are going to be, showing you guys how to get rhino. Now, the only reason why I'm doing this is because yesterday, if you've seen the video, what do I have in Warframe, I went and I showed you guys what I had in Warframe, and stuff like that. So, and I said I was going to try showing you guys how to get rhino, and I didn't get the right piece I needed, so I'm just gonna make a full tutorial on it. So, I'm also just gonna, I'm not gonna go through any of my mods or anything, I'm just gonna go and quickly show you what I have. Daily tribute? Where are you? Okay, why didn't I get my daily tribute? Okay, you there. I got Tetra, a Kraken, and then Reaper Prime. Killer. I don't know how Killer's doing. He might die, guys. Killer might die. I don't know. I don't know how he's doing right now. He has zero health. Shoot, guys, I have to do it. I had to do that, guys. I mean, I do have up on credits, so I do get extra credits, in missions now, but I had to do that so he wouldn't die. Don't think I have anything building in here. Wait, so there's my rhino chest that I got yesterday. Okay, that's pretty much what you need to do. Let me just quickly look at the alerts. Ooh, pretty. What you need to do is, you need to have Venus unlocked, pretty much. So, pretty much what you just gotta do is, I mean, the only way I have Venus unlocked is because when I started playing the game, there was no such thing as junctions, so I was just able to go to any planet I wanted to. That's why in the last video I was at the void, because I had the void unlocked. So pretty much you just need to be able to be a Venus, and you have to have Fossa done. Oh, wait. No. Okay. Solo. Actually, invite only. No, friends only. Okay. So pretty much what you want to do is get Venus, and you need to make it so you can go up against Fossa. Why isn't this working? Cancel, why aren't you working? There we go. So you have to fight Fossa, or beat Fossa, or whatever. I'm gonna teach you guys a little tactic on how to take out Fossa once we get into the game. So pretty much, you just wanna go, there's no need for killing any enemies, like, you just go, run past all the enemies and get straight to Fossa. So just get in the game, I'll show you guys that.
The assassination target is nearby. Seek and destroy.
Look, there's like absolutely no point in taking out the guys.
The Corpus recently introduced their most lethal security proxy yet. Determine its location aboard this vessel and destroy it.
Okay.
You've been seen.
Wait, am I going the wrong way? I don't know where I'm going. I think I need to go. Is there a way to go down? Yes, there is. Okay, right through here. Oh, is that the way I came? I don't know. Yeah, that's the way I came. Up. There we go. Okay, and jump.
Nicknamed the Jackal, this is the same deadly quad robot which has become extremely problematic for ourselves in the field.
And if you guys like this, like, how to get Warframe video, I might do a series on it. Like, I know I have, I'm not even close to finishing the Warframe series.
Do not dismiss the Jackal as
Batman,
just another Corvus proxy.
I'm getting there.
This will be unlike any enemy you have faced yet.
Okay, there's Jackal. So I might make a series on it.
Target spotted. Stay sharp.
Get behind
this
a pole. So just like get here. And go and just keep on shooting his leg. Because when you hide behind the pole, that weird like stomp ability doesn't affect you. And once he's down, just run at him. Start hitting him with your melee and just keep on doing that. So you take him. You think the Reaper Prime would be a lot stronger, but it's not that high level. It's not really such a high level yet. Osprey, die. Oh god, it's like mine Ospreys everywhere. Pick out that leg. Jump out. Hide here. Whoa. I can't see. Okay, there's his leg. Or arm. Okay, he's been defeated. Oh, you can get organ cells from this guy? I did not know that. I'm never... This is my first time ever getting an organ cell from him. And I've defeated this guy a lot of times. So that's cool. If you want organ cells, just keep on battling him. And hopefully you'll end up getting one like I did. It's probably like a really rare find.
Override successful. Let's get going.
And skip here. Oh shoot, I wasn't expecting it to block that way. Well, those things just go and like do the like bullet twist, like do that into them and it'll just like push you through. So here we go. It says that there's a thing that says activate my ability 5 times, so that's what I'm trying to do. I only got one time. Excuse me? I did it twice. Keep on. Like, whenever I play Call of Duty, I feel like I'm playing Warframe because I keep on doing the Warframe controls when I play Call of Duty. And when I play Warframe, I do the Call of Duty controls. Like, I just tried holding B to do the thing. So, once you get there,
won't be bothering us anymore. Let's get out of
here. I got the Neural Optics Blueprint and somehow an Orphan Cell. Very interesting how I got an Orphan Cell. I had to buy 10 of those with platinum so I can get my Reaper Prime. Or 5 of them, I mean. Okay, so I have the Rhino Chassis, I have the Neuro Optics. All we need now is just the systems. And then, I think you're gonna need some Orkin Cell. Here, let me just show you how much Orkin Cell you need for Rhino. Might not be able to look. Whoa. Cool. Ooh. I've never seen this before.
Excellent armaments. Armator, please return
covered in blood.
Safe on
cool. Loadout options. Wait, that's cool. Okay. Let's go back to my black one. So, I don't know why I won't let me look. I think you're gonna need, 10 Orkin cells. So, make sure you have 10 Orkin cells. And then I just went and got the Rhino Neural Optics and the Rhino Chassis. Then all we need now is just the systems. Let's go to this. If I don't get the systems this time, I'm gonna go and search what you need for the systems, because I don't want to get all the parts, because I'm not even gonna be I'm not even gonna be building him, because I already have them and stuff. So, but what you need is neural optics. You need the rhino neural optics. Built the rhino. Systems built, and then the rhino chassis built, and I will show you what you need to. Like, what items you need for those things. And then, if you guys just grab a pen and paper, you can go and just, like, write all this down.
Determine its location aboard this vessel and destroy it.
Hey, guys, how much do you think I can, like, sneak around the place? Nope. Oh, I thought I ran past him for a second. I was about to go, like, well, yeah, I did run past him, but I thought I went and like snuck past him by running.
Do not dismiss the Jackal as just another Corpus Proxy. This will be unlike any enemy you have faced yet.
Using my ability.
Nicknamed the Jackal, this is the same deadly quad robot which has become extremely problematic for ourselves in the field.
And if the laser things do see you, just try to, like, get past them. I don't care about this. I already know how to get him. Dang, my death cube is already going at him.
You've located the VIP. Time to go to work.
Get his leg, get his leg. Oh, God, wait. Come on. One more hit on the leg. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Jump. Controller, stop moving you to the side. Stupid Osprey things. Come on, just die. Okay, if I take out his leg one more time, then I got him. See, like, the weird, like, thing that weird ability doesn't affect you, but it does affect you when you're not behind the goal. Oh, come on, that wasn't even fair. Once again, not fair. Oh my God, I'm stuck. Dude, he's literally got me in a trap. Yes. Get his leg. Get it. Kill him. Ooh, I got a Feldron sample. I don't know what that does, but. Hey, nice.
Nice work taking down the VIP. Now get to extraction.
Zoom, zoom. Oh, dude, I got that just in time if you guys saw that.
None of the scanners have detected you.
This is one thing I never did on my own, like, actually, like, build. I didn't build Rhino on my own. I actually had the help of my uncle a really long time ago. And I don't really use my Excalibur that much, because I want everything in my inventory to be max rank and have good mods on them, so if, like, if I ever want to use one of my weapons, like, I can use any weapon and it will be good. Okay, let's see what we got.
Target down. Assassination contract.
Ah, we got the neural optics again. So, like I said before, you guys know. Okay. Let's get back. It's actually the hardest to get the systems, believe it or not. But, like, when I was getting Rhino with my uncle, the first thing I got was the systems. And then I just got, like, it took me three times to get each part. So, like, I got one part each time I went. So, let's run over here. And find... Okay, so for the Rhino Neural Optics, you are going to need 150 alloy plate, one neural sensor, 150 polymer bundle, 500 rubidoux, I don't know how to say that. For the Rhino chassis, it is one morphic, 1,000 ferrite, and 300 rubidoux, and let me just quickly search up what you need for these systems. Rubidoux, polymer bundle, and a neural sensor. And that's what you need for all of that, and then all you're gonna need is 10 organ cells, and then just go, you can rush it if you want, just go on like, whoa. Just go on, like, build it all.
Ortis has been counting stars, operator.
I don't care, Ortis. And then when you go and you build them all, then you just go. And it takes about 2 days for Rhino to actually build. So you go, you'll run over here.
Say, operator, your chosen
no, you'll be here, and you need the blueprint for Rhino, which is like 25,000, and you need to be a mastery rank 2. So, that is my video on how to get Rhino. If you guys want me to do, like, how to get, like, Centauros or Bulletor, Aether Daggers, Grand Parish Prime, Nami, or, like, it's like, if you want me to do a tutorial on how to get certain things, then just go and put that in the comments below. Don't forget to like and subscribe this video. Hope you guys enjoy this little how to get Rhino video. Don't turn off the video yet because I am actually about to do. So just like stay on my video because I am about to do part. I think it's part 5 of Batman, and I'm gonna be doing that. And then tomorrow I have school, so I just do. I'll probably just do like 2 Batman videos, and Thursday and Friday I'm gonna be at my grandma's and my dad's, so I'm just gonna make tons of videos. And then on Saturday I'm gonna try to make as many videos as possible. On Sunday morning I'm gonna try to make as many videos as possible. And then on Sunday, like, I'm gonna be going back to my mom's, so that's gonna be a whole week with no videos. And then I'll be coming back, and then I'll be staying full time with my dad for a little while. So, yeah. Guess, like I said, that's the end of the video today. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Hope you guys enjoyed. You can't see anything because I just did that. Bye.